the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast.
Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You, might wanna secure that weapon, deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
All right, this is the one.
Shouldn't take very long. What do you say we bag these guys and go grab some lunch?
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. How do you afford better than beans and rice?
Seriously? Beans and rice? Why don't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I picked the place, huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You ever had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, all right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
Police! We're coming in! Police!
Howdy, fuck you,
get your hands where I can see
him! Let me see your hands!
Up where I can see
him! Let me see your hands!
Move back and away from the table!
He just knocked on the wrong door. Oh, shit, man. Come on, now.
Nick, cut these guys. Get the hell out of here. Hey, do me a favor.
Okay. Keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly. Nice and easy.
Oh, you're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now. Hey, spin around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it. This is a fucking joke. I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? The pilot coaxes otherwise.
Fuck you!
Oh, shit, it's not a joke! Get down now!
Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
What the fuck was that? You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. See if we can figure out what the hell they were up
to. Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end. Too bad there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey! Stop right there!
Get after him. Go! Go!
I got him! Stay where you are! Hands up! You're just making this worse! Downstairs, now!
You have pursuit,
maintain distance. Try not to kill him.
Get all of it. We want him stopped now.
Head north on Mateo. Requesting backup. Turn it left on Crocker from Mateo. Intersection clear.
Come on, clear it!
Five suspects are dead and one remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel. This marks the fourth incident of apparent drug violence in Miami this week. We now go live downtown for an exclusive Sky 5 interview with Investigations Captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
Where the hell is everybody?
Oh, drug war, sir. Saw it on TV.
It's like the 80s all over again. In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit with the sleeves pushed up.
I hope with a pink t-shirt. In the meantime, started doing special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza Dow, my office.
You two know each other?
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark, to prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins. I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. This guy's you busted? Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective. So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
Don't have to tell me. Lost two friends in the last 6 months. Patrolmen.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you loved being a cop.
Let me get that.
Oh, Christ, this guy.
Hey!
All right. How about, let me get like $5. Okay? I know. It's just, I'm what you call a capitalist.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood. Be safe, all right? Asshole!
You know, the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No. No way. L.A., actually. Orange County.
Oh. So, riches to rags?
Yeah. Something like that.
What's this?
Probably a drug bust.
I'm not consenting to these searches, man!
It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal, Hugs. With a trunk full of that hotshot shit.
Hugs, where's your friend, Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but his son's homie Brick's over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
Nice locate, Detective.
I can stop her from texting me!
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami, though, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. Haven't seen him in like 20 years.
I'm
trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. Which would be fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
Oh, he was a real something, all right.
I didn't have proof of service. I mean, how the hell I'm supposed to have proof of service if I don't know what to ask for? Fuck! Fuck you!
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP would probably send in a SWAT team.
Come on. We roll up on wheels and we spook the whole neighborhood.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
City blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
All it does is piss people off.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here. I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
Damn. You stuff something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Reuben, put a leash on this guy. Wow. Get that in a bag.
I don't really have a bag. I don't have a bag. I don't have a brown bag or paper bag or plastic bag. So.
You got a date or something? Go ahead and take a look.
Heads up. There's Briggs.
Do you have a date or something?
Careful, Mendoza. This guy's unpredictable. You go first. This guy knows me.
See, I'm telling you, we can do this like we always knew this, and boo. This, you feel me?
Freeze!
What the hell you want?
Miami PD, we got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
He's my new partner, Briggs. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap, where is he?
Man, fuck you!
Okay, let's jump right to worse cop. Nick, take him down.
Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
Protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
You can't keep getting away with this shit! I know my rights!
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on, Tap's couch is in the Arcola projects. He might not be there for long. That's Tab's crew up ahead. We don't want them to know we're coming. Follow me. Stay back. Come on, this way. You're not gonna tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
Doing what, detective?
Attaboy. Okay, come on.
I got it. Go on through.
Thank you kindly. Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? We weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull. And the world's his china shop. Remember, this is Tap's turf. If anyone sees us, they'll tell him we're coming. We need to keep a low profile.
Right.
See, the problem is, you don't play defense.
What you talking about? I'm playing defense.
I don't know what you got anyway. You're like a rookie quarterback, sucker.
Oh, you know what I get, man? You don't know shit about what I got.
Why you gotta be like that, man?
Oh, okay, all right, watch me. Don't whine about it, just play.
See? That's why that 20 you had in your hand is now my 20. In fact, let's make it 50. You want to go again?
Oh, all right, all right.
Shh. Throw something to distract him.
Sounded like something fell off the roof.
If the air thing breaks, I'm going to stay with my sister.
If it breaks, I'll fix it.
Tap's just ahead, but there's no way we're getting past these two without taking at least one of them down. Can you separate them?
What are you talking about? This is
yeah,
the game,
I got this.
Nobody ever knew the Countess like ever, man. Shut up a second. Something's out there.
Should be through here.
Shit.
Evening Tap, don't run because I will chase you. We're looking for Tyson.
You her new partner?
She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga, karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson, Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
Oh, swear you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. And you just get bored. Tab. I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscription for that. Oh, God.
I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to do?
Hey, your earpiece fits?